Subscribe to Clinical Guruji's channel and press on the bell icon to never miss the latest video.
Hello friends, you are watching Clinical Guruji. In this video, I'll tell you about gallstone disease or cholelithiasis. So let's get started. First, come to etiology. Number one, metabolic causes. Cholesterol is produced from the liver, which gives rise to bile acids. Cholesterol is insoluble and it must be transported within the bile salt micelles and phospholipid vesicles. Normal ratio of bile acids and cholesterol is 25:1. This ratio is necessary to maintain the cholesterol in liquid form by forming micelles. When the ratio drops down to 13:1, which is called critical ratio, cholesterol crystal will nucleate and stone will form. Obesity, high caloric diet and medication which increase cholesterol secretion can result in stone formation. Number 2, infection. It is the most common cause responsible for a gallstone in 80% of patients. Sources of infection are tonsils, tooth, bowel, etc. Organisms such as E. coli, Proteus, anaerobic organism, Streptococci, etc. reach the gallbladder wall through the bloodstream and form a foci or nidus around which cholesterol and bile salts get precipitated. Over a period of many years, this results in a mixed stone. They are usually multiple and occur in infected bile. Number 3, bile stasis and decreased bile acid pool. Pregnancy, estrogen, following vagotomy and prolonged total parenteral nutrition are associated with bile stasis. They are prone to mixed stones as a result of bile stasis. Causes of decreased bile acid pool are cirrhosis of liver, gastrectomy, ileal resection, malabsorption, obesity, hypercholesterolemia. Number 4, hemolytic anemia. For example, hereditary spherocytosis, sickle cell anemia. Bilirubin production is increased because of increased breakdown of RBC. Since the production is more, they cannot conjugate with glucuronic acid, which is produced at normal levels. Such unconjugated bilirubin combines with calcium and is excreted in the biliary tree, resulting in calcium bilirubinate stones or pigment stones, not only in the gallbladder but also in the center entire ductal system. Number 5, Sands triad. Gallstone can occur along with two other conditions are diverticulosis of colon, hiatus hernia. Number 6, parasitic infestation. In oriental countries, Colonorchis sinensis or sinus liver fluke infestation can cause stone in biliary tree. Ascaris lumbricoides in the biliary tree may produce stones in India. Number 7, due to abnormal mucus. It is produced in congenital cystic fibrosis. Gallstones occur in this children due to impairment of bile flow. So these are all about the etiology of gallstone disease. So hope this video will help you, and if you are not still subscribed to my YouTube channel, hit that subscribe button, and hope to see you in my next video. Thanks for watching.